Okay, so this has a feature that a lot of Segways don't, and it's pivoting, self-loading auger, or conveyor. And so this is how you self-load. Thank you.